I've been using this OXO ice cream scoop for the past 5 years. Here's how to get the most out of it. There are different versions of this ice cream scoop. The one that I have here is the stainless steel version, and we're gonna come back in just a moment to why that's important. The scoop is quite heavy. It actually weighs more than half a pound, and it is also really well balanced, so it is very comfortable to work with. Let's test the ice cream scoop on this package of ice cream fresh out of the freezer. And as you can see here, because it has this steel head, it is possible to scoop ice cream even when it's quite hard. Now, that scooping action was not particularly smooth, but here's a power tip on how you can actually use it better. Because the scoop is stainless steel and not plastic like many other scoops, you can heat this up. And the best way to do it is to run it under some hot water. In this second demonstration, I heated up the scoop. Now you can see that the scooping action is much, much smoother. And I think it also benefits from the fact that the scoop is a little bit wet. It makes it easier to glide through the ice cream. If you're looking for a very high quality ice cream scoop, I highly recommend the OXO stainless steel version. Learn more about pricing and availability with the link in the description below the video. Click or tap the screen right here for more great kitchen products, including the amazing Ninja air fryer. Thank you for watching 2-Minute Reviews.